Sparrow Road, turning off of Highway 34. Overhead power headed back towards the property. So right up here is where we are going to turn to the left. This goes back on the easement to the property. There goes your overhead power lines back in this area. So we'll come up on a cabin. Past the cabin. Head back toward the property. This is a pasture area. Really pretty nice back here. Row of trees. But this is the easement back to the property. It's raining a lot, but the road is in pretty good condition though. There's not any issues coming back here in this old lava. See some tracks, maybe there's somebody out here today. The property really on both sides of this major power line here, but I'm going to put the sign here so everybody will know where the property lease somewhat begins. And you can see this is again, the property is divided a little bit by this power line.